Though Hanbei successfully fended off Nobunaga's attack, his lord showed no interest in the situation whatsoever. Disgusted, Hanbei withdrew his defense and allowed Nobunaga to take the castle. Hanbei soon changed alliances, taking up service with Nobunaga's prized general Hideyoshi Hashiba. Nobunaga, on a quest to unite the land under his banner, raised an army and conquered the capital city of Kyoto. He then turned his attention back east to the province of Echizen. The ruling Asakura clan joined forces with their allies, the Azai clan, and drove off Nobunaga and his men. Retreating to the capital, Nobunaga rebuilt his army and quickly set off again to exact his revenge. Among his forces camped at Anegawa were Hanbei and fellow strategist Kanbei Kuroda, whose strategies would prove victorious that fateful day.
I wonder what tricks Kanbei has up his sleeve. Chapter 2, The Battle of Anegawa. We've still got a long way to go.